Hey guys, it's the Krazz Kid, and I'm gonna teach you how to fix some slime. Are you tired of making slime and it always messed up and it gets all over the place? I feel you. But if you follow my steps, it may end up like this. I recently made slime and this was a disaster, but then look what it turned out to be. Beautiful waterfall slime, still clear. But on the other hand, look at this foam ball slime. It's really sticky, and so as this pink glittered slime. I also made some other slimes that did not mess up, like a glow in the dark slime, a glitter slime, but a little darker without stars, a twilight slime, and a galaxy slime. Rule number one, always have baking soda. Rule number two, always have activator. And if your activator runs out, put more borax in it than water and shake it for about 1 minute. And rule three, always have paper towels because it will get messy. Okay. First, we are going to start on this foam ball one. As you can see, it's crunchy. You can feel all the bubbles, but it's really sticky. So you would like to put a little bit of activator in it and a little bit of baking soda. Sometimes slimes get everywhere, but we just mix it together. As you can see, now it's starting to get well with each other, and soon as you know it, it'll not be as sticky. But sometimes it can backfire if you can jinx yourself. That's why you never, never celebrate early. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. This happens. That's why I'm glad to have a paper towel. You can react to my video, but please do not make a meme of me. Like other people. Dang it. This better not get in my hair. My beautiful hair. I am not in May. I meant like my hair. And shout out to my dad for editing this. He is really good at it. My whole family for putting this together. Oh guys, look, it's starting to get together, but not as slimy as I wanted. Well, it is slimy. I'm not as activated as I wanted. Like, you can poke it, but you have to do it real fast. Like, it feels really good. You have to do it real fast. Oh my god. Some got in my nose and my mouth. I feel like I'm about to sneeze, guys. Just so you know, I do not have the coronavirus. And plus, it's Christmas time. And nobody would like to die around Christmas. Okay, this is when you need activator when it's getting hard. So liquefy the baking soda. When you pour baking soda, do not breathe in. I repeat, do not breathe in. Sometimes you'll have to go for refills because it'll run out. And you still want to keep this on that borax. But a mistake of mine, I do not have borax and I keep on refilling it with water, so it's more watery than boraxy. Boraxy? How you say it? Say in the comments section. I'm not jinxing myself. But look at this. Look at this. Try not to jinx myself. Let's take it out the bowl first. Ah! Okay, all you need is some meter. See? Look, a perfect slime. When I first made this, I tried to make a slime video, but it was gone wrong. And I was sure to be on a try not to laugh video. But this is how to fix slime. Look at this beautiful foam slime. It's beautiful, crunchy. Like, look at this, guys. Look at this. Beautiful. It's beautiful. So crunchy. Poke test, not as sticky no more. See, listen to me. You get a perfect slime. I'm not even gonna say perfect because I am not a cat and I do not have a cat. I actually have a dog, a pet fish. And my brother, he has a pet fish. Have you got your elf yet? Comment down below, I have. November 29th. That's when, well, November 28th. That's when we start getting Christmassy. Your elf only comes when you start to get ready for Christmas. That's why sometimes, like, once it came on November 11th, because we were setting up Christmas decorations, and I made him a little bit. That was when I was little. But look at what this slime had become. Instead of just like that. Now, at first, this was like that meme, like once you yell,
"Disgusting!"
Yep. That's funny. But now, this is a work of art. Beautiful. And at the end of the video, I'll show you how my other slimes turned out. These are like one of my best slimes. These all used to be clear slimes, but then I thought I would get dirty easily. But I changed my mind. So I can go with this waterfall. How you make the waterfall is just 30 millimeters of water, 30 milliliters of glue, borax activator, and then just blue dye. How to make that foam slime is just baking soda, activator, glue, and foam balls. And glitter slime, the same, but just with glitter. Ooh, this is nice. It's moist. This is a nice slime. I'm gonna try my poop. I'm not really good at poops. I said pupes. I can do better. There we go. Nice poop. This poop looks like it has seeds in it. It kind of looks like that, but like the foam balls are seeds. This is a nice slime. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, so I'm going to put, don't inhale. There was just a puff of smoke. Wait, I didn't mean smoke. Guys, my house is not on fire. I meant baking soda. It's so satisfying when you see the baking soda. I mean, the activator dropping on the baking soda and it just becomes like white liquid. Ooh, look at this, and the guy, this is nice. This is pretty. My mom, I might give it to my mom. She's smart and she's a great teacher. She was a teacher and now she's becoming a principal. Maybe I can make her an ad for her dream school. She is a really nice teacher. She's a little bit strict but always cares about people. She is really funny and smart. Smash the like button down below if you have a mom as awesome as mine. To the slime, looking good. It's like I'm underwater, but not underwater. And a puff of snow. I want to show you guys. See, look. Boop, 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 boop. You might not be able to see that, but my dad could zoom in for you. When he edits video, which he already did, that's what you're seeing. But to me, it's just not that many edits. You know? Oh, wait. Ooh, it went off the spoon. That's good. Look at this. It's like a whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, when the bar hits the activator, it's just like snow just melting. I'm only using snow as I'm only using it as an example because it's Christmas time, it's December. It's working, guys. It's working. I do not want to jinx myself. I kept jinxing myself. Jinxing myself when I tried to make that other video gone wrong. I'm like, yay, it worked. Dang it. Then it'll go off. Then it got that golem from Minecraft. Then it got over my space. I'm kind of obsessed with slime. I wouldn't say obsessed, but I talk about it all the time. It's like when my brother plays Minecraft and he won't stop talking about the new mods he got. That's kind of like me, but with slime. Oh, I made this slime. Want to feel it? I want to feel it. What slime do you make? What slime do you like? I can make it for you. I'm like a bird or a butterfly. Like, shufa, don't bother me. Shufa, don't bother me. Instead of, shubig, instead of, don't bother me. Okay, that will never catch on. Never. Just mix, mix, mixy, mix, 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 mixy, mix. I'm just toying with it right now. You want to toy with it so you can feel what it's like. It is not yet ready to come out. I think it's ready to be taken out. Ooh, it's nice. I'm just gonna knead it as fast as I can so it can get used to my hands. I would call this a bubblegum slime. Like, look at this. It's beautiful. But it kind of still needs to, just like some more, and then it'll be ready. Sorry for all these jitters. This is my first YouTube video. Woo-hoo! Now this is a bubblegum slime. I told you, if you follow my instructions, your slimes are gonna be looking like this. And to make the activator, well, the baking soda I use is Arms and Hammer Pure Baking Soda. And the borax I just use borax activator. You just need to put a lot of borax in it, then water, then shake it for 1 minute, as I say. Guys, look at this. This is beautiful. Let's put it down for a sec. Get all of this extra out. Or I can just... Okay, that does not work. But then let's look at all these slimes and how they turned out and what will it look like when you follow my instructions. This one, you already know. Look at this bubblegum slime. Look at this crunchy candy slime. And then, look. I don't want to get off the camera though, so I'm just gonna put this back and put this back. Then the present slime is, well, this waterfall slime. Which slime do you like the most? Comment down below. They're all good slimes. The waterfall is very clear And it just sounds like a waterfall. And it's like water, it's like cold water, like a waterfall. Because water is cold most of the time. And it gets naturally cold, and this would be like Candyland. Like Candyland. Like you can use this going on a field trip. Like, yay! Or you can do it at like a candy shop or any of that. I made a pooper, the waterfall I saw. So let me show you. Poop. Poop. And then, last but not least, bubblegum. Bubblegum is kind of, it's actually my favorite. Because it's nice and soft. Ooh, this is like the stuff of my dreams, you know? It's wonderful, nice texture. The prize winning slime, bubblegum! Thank you very much! But make sure you subscribe and hit that like button and see our other channels coming soon. Bye, Krazz Daughter!